KALKIR won very easily his first run. And then he was disappointing at Christmas. I think he had a muscle problem, but he came back to lead her over the last in the grade one in Leopardstown. And she just outstayed him going to the line. But, you know, I think both horses will improve. KALKIR is not out of the equation for the Triumph Hurdle.